So, hey, job. Stop. Guess. So, Boruto episode 125 dropped. So, what I seen, it's gonna be a fight. Yurishaki, Boruto, fighting. I mean, not. I meant Shinjuku, whatever his name is. And Boruto versus Yurishaki. I'm actually curious. Stop. Scared. Wait, hold up. Hold up. How did he over there? What just happened? He see right through those, man. He see right through those. Don't try to give me this, man. Is it? Oh, I think it is. Hold up. Training with him? You training with Sasuke? Oh, adult? Doubles prime Sasuke? He would have never let you win. Even in the intro, it's over. It's over. Yee. Okay, it's right here. Boruto and Shinji. Who? Oh. Azuma Dodo. Just talking to them. Sigh. Yeah, right. The goat. Yep.
See all them veins popping out of his mouth?
That's tough. I didn't ever expect that. 'Cause so I was like, what was going on? That's how I feel when somebody shadow clone jutsu. I'd be like, a clone? Really? Y'all, nope. Got him. Hit that boy head just like Naruto. That boy is like this, staring at the stars and punching at it. Go. Should've never did that. Crush that nigga. True. No chilling time today, boy. Nah.
Stop showing his veins. What was the point of that?
Bro, you cannot lie to me, bro. Them jumps look like, bro, those look legit scary on him, bro. That's crazy. That actually looks really scary. I don't know what it is, but they actually look legit scary. Gee. It's over. It's over for you, buddy. Teamwork makes the dream work. Just like Kayuga did. Kayuga was a pain in the game, bro. But trash. Trying to fight her in story mode. But her moves was trash, though. Ooh. Brushing gun, yup. Nope. That boy finna be on his all, everything, nah. When he saw that eye, oh boy, I'm getting that. Give me that. I had combos on him. What is he doing back there? That sound like something, y'all. Come on, bro. that. Ooh. Took all that time to be in the air, huh? Like, come on, bro. Yeah. Ooh. He done for. boy Madman now. Same thing he said to Guy. When Guy and Mata was fighting. That was crazy. That boy said, "You the only person that knocked me down."
You know who that is, right?
The only person with lightning katanas, bro. You know who that is. I mean, we still got some minutes in. I mean, gee. He just threw that katana. Lightning and everything. I mean, obviously, you know who that is.
Right.
The only person that has a lightning and a katana. I mean, obviously, you know who it is. Anybody that watched Naruto already knew he was coming. Nigga is the goat. I'll just take some time to stare at this katana right now. We about to get down to business, car. Don't ask no questions. Just beat this nigga up. Ooh. Mmm. God, you still need to fix that hair, bro. Why is... Come on, bro. I'm not even gonna say nothing. Who is this? Oh. Took everything. Fire. He go to? I mean, he the one that beat Sasuke, basically. And look what I... Four goats in one room. Four goats in one room. Is Sasuke over there? If not, four goats in one room. Obviously. Right. Talk your stuff, Shinji. If it was right, talk your stuff. He's smiling, look at him. He's smiling. Got a smirk on his face. I wonder what the next episode gonna be. Is he jealous? Is Naruto jealous?
But
that's crazy. That's some crazy, man. If you enjoyed that video, like, comment, share. This is at 6 o'clock. I'm gonna upload. 6 o'clock. Bruh, really? I stayed up for this. I mean, I saw the goat. Hey. I don't need to leak up. Yeah, come on.
Stay up.